Hey everyone and welcome to the channel. With Diablo 4 right around the corner for release, I think it's high time to try to draw something from that franchise. So today we are drawing the, presumably, main antagonist, Lilith. As always with the Blizzard games, the art style is amazing and she looks fantastic, so I hope I will be able to do justice to the character. Anyways, let's get into it.
Thank you.
pencil is done, and to be honest, I was a bit torn if I should go in with the inks or leave it as it is. If I was using watercolors for painting, I probably would, but as I am working with acrylics, which will pretty much instantly cover the pencil line work, the inks are sort of must, or dark colored pencils. Also, I feel like the inks give it a nice sense of depth and contrast, so time to press on and add them. In the end, I left some of the pencil work in her face to keep the features light and not overly busy with the inks, and actually, I kind of dig it and can't wait for the painting process to start. Hope you liked the video. If you did, leave a like, let me know your thoughts in the comments below, consider subscribing, and I will see you in the next one.